everyone, welcome back to CS Cooking Blog and wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. So today I wanted to share with you how to make a spinach macaroni baked dish. So all the ingredients are ready here, so let's start. So all ingredients are here. This is 1/2 cup of macaroni pasta and 2 packet of button mushroom and 1 bunch of spinach, 1 small onion and 4 cloves garlic and cream of mushroom, parsley, oregano and salt and turmeric powder. This is coriander powder and this is cumin powder. And this is red chili and this is 2 tomato. So let's chop the mushroom. Make it finely chopped. So let's start boil the macaroni. So add just little salt. Oil and macaroni. So macaroni already done. Don't make it too soft. So adding the oil, about 2 tablespoons. First, adding the onion. So next, adding the garlic. Make it gold brown. So it's already gold brown, onion and garlic. And now I am adding the mushroom. And cook until the mushroom water become dry. See the water, so make it dry. The water is almost dry. Take about 4 to 5 minutes. And I'm adding the 2 grated tomato. And salt to taste. The meat powder. Coriander powder. Red chili powder. If you like it spicy, you can add a little bit more, or else you can add green chili, cumin powder, and mix. Almost done. So next and last, we need to cook the macaroni and spinach. So now I am adding oil. So oil is already hot. So let's start saute the spinach. So first I'm add garlic. So make garlic light golden brown. And after, add the spinach. I'm adding some red chili, is optional. If you need spicy, you can add, otherwise no need. And then the last, cream of mushroom. So two, 3 tablespoons and little bit more. Mix. The mushroom cream already have a salt, so you don't need to add salt. Either you can taste, if you need, you can add. And the last macaroni, add the macaroni. If you like to add less macaroni, you can add less. and some little bit water. Have a more creamy, then you can add 1 or 2 tablespoon cream. See, it's done. So just I'm going to close the fire, but don't make it too dry. So let's see, it's already baked. It's already done. It's ready to serve. You can enjoy with your lunch or dinner.